Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add a Facebook page to WordPress widgets. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So first of all, open your WordPress dashboard and then hover over on plugins and click on add new. And search here easy social like box. And install this plugin and activate. So the plugin is ready, and if you can't find this form, then hover over on settings and then you will get this option AP like box. So coming into this page, then here we have to fill up this form. So I'm giving here title. And here you have to put your Facebook page URL, and you can change the box border color, and I'm giving width 350 pixel and height. Then you can show faces. I'm going to select yes, and tabs I'm going to check all these. Header image, I'm going to select yes. Small header, I'm going to select no. Then click on save and scroll down. Then here you will get another option to set up the box Facebook post. Like option, show like button for post. Yes, show like button before the post content. Layout, I'm going to select standard. Show faces. Save. Okay, and the form is ready now, and I'm going to my appearance and then click on widgets. So scroll down, then here you will get this option Facebook like box. Click here and select Facebook like box footer, then click on add to widget. And here you can see the widgets has been added. And now if I open my website, and here you can see my Facebook page has been added into my widgets. And here is my Facebook page name, likes, like page, contact us, events, timeline, everything showing up here. Also the message button and events. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.